Alright, folks, I'm going to get you some actual gameplay footage here. The event that I'm actually trying to participate in, there's not a whole lot of it going on, but I'm going to run somewhere else and check out my sweet-ass van with the awesome graphics. I don't usually spend money on vanity items, but how can you pass that up? It's a nice little 80s-style van with the sweet graphics on it. A little dragon. We're going to take that for a ride. I get some people in my clan throwing some shout-outs saying that there's special events happening near them. Unfortunately, they're not showing up on my clan list because that's been glitchy lately. Welcome to Defiance. So I can't actually head over to where they are. They're in a different phase on a different server. So I'm just going to come here and do this. And you can see that there is a lot of server lag because everything's taking longer to load. I mean, I've been here for a little while and this stuff's just suddenly appearing. Anytime you do a siege, it's always a good idea to upgrade these turrets as much as possible. Some extra damage that'll happen with the enemies there. Well, apparently my aim is way off right now. Time you're fighting the Volge, kill the bombers first. They may take the may die the fastest, but they are also the most dangerous. See, I got a bunch of red arrows. There they are. So I had a bunch of red arrows saying there were enemies down here, but they hadn't shown up yet. Take that guy out so we can't rain destruction down on everybody. Like that. Thank you. shoot something, please. on.
More Volge on their way.
And a half bad set of rewards, and I won. Awesome. Well, it's over, but I guess I'll help you up too. So that's just one of the things you can do in Defiance, and hopefully I'll have some actual gameplay later on from the special events from today.